So this is a cameo inspired by one of the sculptures of Thorvaldsen, which was the best pupil of Antonio Canova, and for some decades he became the biggest artist of Europe after the death of Antonio Canova, neoclassicism. This cameo is being carved by the maestro Saulini from Rome, which was an admirer and a friend of Thorvaldsen, and he represents the night and day. He's a sign. This part can be removed and can be worn with his original mechanism as a brooch. Everything is being kept originally as it was. You can see the patina of the gold, and you can wear this as a brooch. And what happened is that you can still wear the piece. On the back of the creation, there is a beautiful engraving with acanthus leaves, but there is a basculating system which allowed us to show the night and day from Michelangelo in the Tombe Medicee. And the tassel can be worn alone as a pendant, or can be attached to the necklace. The necklace is a choker and can be regulated by a link chain, all hand engraved, like a ghirlanda style. Thank you.